You're new. If it's training you want, we don't just take anyone.
I'd appreciate training with a master such as yourself, but that's not why I'm here.
Oh!
King Pausanias asked me to bring the Pancration champion to Elise.
Forgive me. I didn't know a royal messenger was coming. I'm Alcon, Testicles' trainer.
Alexios, of Sparta.
If I may offer some advice before you get him. Testicles can be difficult. A gift of oil is known to put a person on his good side.
Oil?
A muscle rub. He believes it imbues him with the power of Heracles. Look in the village of Githion. His favorite merchant is there.
I need to get this champion of yours to Elise. I hope he lives up to your promise.
Oh, he will. Look for his camp on the southernmost island in Messenia. Good luck.
I should get that oil. I see her.
Sorry, closed.
I need oil. Then I'll be on my way. There's a special one that Testicles uses.
Ah, for Pancration fighters. That one has to be made fresh by the master, and he's gone.
I'm not leaving without it.
You don't understand. I'm nearly free.
You're a slave?
Yes, and in a good position. Doing this would be stealing from him.
I know I'm asking for a lot, but I need this oil now. I could come back and talk to your master, maybe explain the situation.
What choice do I have? It's not bad, this life, if I have to stay. I'll give you the recipe, but that's as far as I go. You make it yourself.
I can do that.
Ah, light a fire and gently heat oil of Athena. This will aid the infusion. Once the oil is warm, add a rose petal, and it's done.
Thank you.
I hope it's worth my freedom.
Let's see if I can get this right. It had to be heated. Now, what oil did I need? This one. The oil of Athena. I'll take some of this. Almost done. Now to add... This smells good. Everyone loves cinnamon. I hope he appreciates this. Ah, it smells so good. I almost want to keep it for myself.
Get to see the Olympics with a champion, no less.
Can't see the appeal.
Everyone coming together in friendly competition rather than a battle.
You think they'd just kill each other like everywhere else?
That's the magic of the Olympics.
More speed! Get the oars out! Ship the oars!
Improves the stamina. Testicles! Another sip, then training. Good for the constitution. Yeah! What do you want from the great champion Testicles? Can't you see I'm busy?
I'm here to take you to the Olympics.
Olympics? Fuck yeah! I'm going to be the champion! Champion! Cause I'm Testicles!
Good. Let's set sail.
Oh no. Can't possibly go now. Training, see? And I don't know if I'm up to going sailing on your booty.
I have something for you. A certain oil.
My oil? Oh, I could kiss you.
No, you couldn't. Here's your oil.
Ah. Wait, what is this stinking piece?
Are you all right?
Yeah. Actually feel much better. Cleared my head right up. Well, time for a little drink to celebrate!
Sail first. Drink later.
To the Olympics! The people need me! Well, we going?
He better fucking win.
Thank you.
I'm gonna win!
Are you excited for the games, Alexios?
Thrilled.
Bad damn! Woo!
Stand where you stand. Feet firmly planted, even in sand. Our spirits soar on high. The Spartan never truly dies.
Huh?
It's growing. The Spartan.
Welcome to the Olympic Games! The party has officially begun!
Alcibiades, I'm surprised you're wearing clothes.
The day is young, little god.
Who's that?
That is Thoriefs, the reigning champion. He's bloodthirsty, competitive, and has endurance to spare. Jealous?
I don't think so. Are you here to compete, Archibiades?
Of course. I enjoy other physical exertions from time to time.
Sure. Who do you think will win the most race this year?
I will!
Athens will surely rise to the occasion.
I say Messenia!
Has the sea air addled your mind? Sparta always takes Pancratio, and many others too.
You might know a lot about the past, but you know little about the future.
We haven't come all this way to stand on the dock.
Quite right. Should you ever need a personal sparring partner?
You? A skinny little Athenian? I'm the champion! Or gonna be. Sparta!
Oh, a pity your brain isn't as big as your muscles.
Let's get going.
I needs to be oiled before I goes to the games.
Well, I would have been happy to assist if you were in any state to compete.
I likes to be oiled.
Well, that's obvious.
Yeah. You know us. Come here. Gives us a hug.
Surely he can swim.
Well, looks like you're the champion now, huh?
I can't believe he's gone.
Unprecedented.
And you want me to compete in the Olympics? Stepping into a dead man's sandals. And Testicles isn't even digested yet.
Oh, come, dear Lexi. Show them what you're made of. And show me while you're at it.
Where do I go to fight in the Pancration?
The stadium in Olympia, naturally. I do love a good rough and tumble.
You know people die in these events. What else goes on apart from the Pancration?
There's javelin, which, of course, you know how that works. The athlete thrusts the long, smooth spear forward.
Yes, I know.
And then there's the foot races and the horse races. Sweat everywhere. A delight for the eyes and the nose.
I need that wreath for Sparta. If it means I have to compete, so be it.
The event doesn't start just yet. We could look around first. Olympia a truce is quite extraordinary.